Shreveport firefighters are called to a house fire around 2 a.m. on Castlebrook Drive. Investigators say it took 15 firefighters and 5 units to quickly to bring the fire under control.
Firefighters say everyone inside the house was able to escape. The homeowners say they will stay with the family until the damage can be repaired.